Alright guys, we're right back. I didn't do anything between. Like, look at my souls. Freaking skinny guys. You don't know what they are. But if you make them mad, they will mess you up. Don't know what they are. But if you find one of these skinnier guys, you have got to take them out quick, or they will mess your crap up. I need to go get my souls back and take out that skinny guy as quick as I can, because as soon as they really behind this wall. That's what I need to do. What happens if I go up? Oh, yep. Yep, that's what I was waiting for. I knew it would happen. So one of them is not dead. Surely not dead. Oh no! Crap! Gotta get over there fast. Alright. So there is a live dragon. One of them is for sure alive. Hope he doesn't turn around. This is going south very quickly. So I need to go get my souls back. Pray that one of that the whatever those things are don't transform. I went this way, I think. Climbed up. I see him. Oh. I see you. I missed him. Go. Yeah. Okay. Now what? Oh wait, there's another one. Crap. Let's get rid of all of you. My heart's pounding right now. Holy crap. Firebomb. Oh. Good. That's what I missed out on. Firebomb. I need to learn how to fight. Crystal Lizard! Yeah! Raw gem. What are you? I don't see any clear way down. really need to find a freaking bonfire. Okay. That's good. Gosh dang it! No! Die! Seriously, bonfire, where are you? Die again. No clear bonfire in sight so far. That almost went south very quickly. Broadsword. Am I going down just yet? Or I am. Okay. I think I'm gonna backtrack real quick. Another guy pops out of the wall. Okay. I need to get to a bonfire quick. I just don't know where another one is. Okay. I think what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna run back to the bonfire that I went to, that I am at. I can bomb these guys if I want to, but I'm not going to. Checking it out. Just gonna check it out. Okay, yep. Yeah, this is exactly where I didn't want to go. Climb up. Oh, it doesn't use stamina. Climb up, sweet. So I need to find a way back up. I need to get back to that bonfire. Because I don't want to use up my... What's up here? Oh, this is the way I came. Never mind. As long as there's no clear enemy on the way back, I should be fine. No form of healing right now that I know of. Yeah, let me check. Inventory. temporary boost stamina. Gain strength of flame, boosting HP until death. Light landing the right hand. Broadsword does a little more damage. Not what I'm looking for, though. What I'm looking for is the way out, which is past this dragon, which I'm pretty sure this is where I will die. So that's why. Let's go to the shrine real quick, so I can level up. I hope those guys that, like, transform don't respawn. I need to check that. I need to look that up real quick. Okay. Yeah, there's you. Where's the chick that levels me up? Is there somebody sitting up here? Oh, there is. Hang on. Hello.
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Lutlith of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my charred corpse. This sad cadaver, no need to be coy. Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? 5 thrones will take 5 lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast-fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a Lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a Colossus. Knowest thou of our purpose? 5 thrones.
Oh, there she is. Well, I'm gonna level up my longsword real quick.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he?
Reinforced weapon.
Welcome home, speak thine. Very well. Then touch the dark Ignaro.
Alright. So I need dex. Do you have anything new to say?
Ashen one.
Nope.
To be unkin.
Okay. Travel back. Now that I can use the bow, maybe I can do stuff. Oh man, this is gonna be a long series. I can already tell. I pretty much already did some the stuff required in Destiny, the new DLC or. Added, I don't know what you would call it, but there was 3 missions and, like, increase in, Prison of Elders and stuff like that. Alright. Now let me know that there is a live dragon.
Yeah.
Not doing too shabby so far. I can no longer take the high road. I'm gonna try and take a different path this time. I'll try over here. See where this leads. So I don't think I checked it before. Oh, a bonfire! Dang it! Well, found the second bonfire. And alright. Well, I'll see you guys in the next part. I hope you guys enjoyed seeing how stupid I am and missing that bonfire. I looked at that path so many times and didn't think to go down it. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in the next video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!